A lot of work went into it.
See what I mean? Man, I wish these legs would do what I ask them to. Kind of hard to move around. They're so heavy.
Yep. Gravity.
Gravity. Love the part of me. Mad at me. I used to ask them to race bikes all day long.
Oh shit.
No mercy. Say, go, what do you mean you're tired?
I'm biting hard. I'm biting real hard.
Yeah. So they quit. But I keep trying. Keep asking them to do. They're supposed to do some things. Hold my socks in place.
Socks. Always.
Thank you. broke my neck 26 years ago in a construction fall. And ever since, I haven't been able to move my body properly. Remember when I was first in the hospital, I was 4 or 5 months, I spent most of my time on my back looking at ceilings, getting wheeled around the hospital in gurneys. Thought I was gonna be a ceiling inspector. I'm still inspecting ceilings. This here's amazing. I bet this is all Dade County pine, old. Beautiful place. Crazy history, they probably built a lot of that by hand. Hand saws even.
Ouch. Way back here in the corner.
Let's just grab that blue pad and I'll take a slide out of here. Why'd he put it way down here, do you suppose? What was he thinking?
For you.
For me? We'll go that way. Maybe.
Big right. Long right.
Try lifting them up. Where did we do that?
Yeah.
So I was noticing earlier today that my right arm does everything.
Your best buddy.
Huh?
Your best buddy.
He doesn't think so. He like buys my groceries.
Cooks your food,
brings them home, cooks it, feeds it to me. Uh-huh. And lefty and my leg just go along for the ride. A lot of work for one. And he lifts me, he moves me. Jeez, thank you. And he doesn't really work perfectly. If you keep climbing, who knows? Maybe you'll get up to that ceiling. Not sure why you want to get up there, but I do. Get up this high very often.
Oh, what a great crowd. Thank you guys for coming by and seeing our stuff.
Well, I got an idea. A couple of you guys come help and we'll throw me in the chair and drink some wine.
Yeah,
one arm.
Perfect. Oh, wait a minute. You should have went up to that beam.
Yeah,
you got to go to that beam. That's pretty easy.
You want some?
Yeah. Thank you, folks.